alternative to working from behind the patient is for the operator to work from the front. An assistant is required to fix the scapula. The affected limb is held at the wrist in external rotation, and the thumb of the operator is placed in the axilla to fix the humeral head. Abduction is slow and gentle, supporting the arm weight as always. And the humeral head can then be manipulated anteriorly to facilitate reduction.